P. Biden, the illegitimate president of the United States.
We have put together, I think, the most extensive and inclusive voter fraud organization in the history of American politics.